I've been doing art my whole life. I grew up on Long Island, which is right on the water, and so the water had always played a really important role in my life. So when I was in the pool, it was this place where I could be anyone I wanted to be. As a painter, when I do the underwater paintings, I am just as expressive and free as I was in the pool. I used to be to not really fully let myself admit that I want to be a painter in my life. It took me a long time to actually admit that.